We're going to multiply 5 over 8 times 3 over 4. So we're going to multiply our numbers across the top. So on top we'll have 5 times 3. And we'll multiply our numbers on the bottom. So on the bottom we'll have 8 times 4. 5 times 3 is 15. And 8 times 4 is 32. So we'll end up with 15 over 32.